Hello, everybody, and welcome to yet another version of updates from the Newport Parks and Recreation Department. Not with us today, again, is Laurel Wilson back at the office. To my left and your right is Red Schaefe, and on the other side is Brian Eldridge, and I'm Andy Capello. We're here, again, to share with you some upcoming ideas and events that we'd love for you to take part in coming up in November and December here. So first things first, we'll head on over to Reg, who's going to tell us about the youth dances here. So.
Good morning. Our youth dances are going good. We're averaging a little over 70 kids. The youth dances are for students in the 4th, 5th, and 6th grade. They take place on Friday night. Our next one's coming up on November 12th, and the time is from 7 to 9. The cost is $5, and our DJ is Double Trouble. Over to you, Brian.
Preschool Play World has already started. It is in the municipal building every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 9:30 to 11:30. This is a great place to bring your preschool kids to socialize. Also, there are slides and swings, and it's like a regular playground area. So if you'd like to take advantage of that, you can come to the municipal building between 9:30 and 11:30 every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
And for those of you adults who are not going to be out hunting on opening weekend, we have a great event scheduled for you at the Gateway Center. It's called Gateway Jazz, and we're going to have an incredible array of food cooked by a world-class chef, Dino, who works with us at the municipal building, with beef Wellington, smoked salmon, striped sea bass, all sorts of incredible food buffet, all you can eat. And that goes along with a world-class jazz with Barry Sahagian and Barry Rees, who are gonna be playing while the meal is going on. It's $30 per person. The proceeds are to benefit Newport Parks and Recreation Department and the summer concert series. And you can get tickets by giving us a call at 334-6345. It's a BYOB event, so bring your own alcoholic beverages. We'll have coffee, iced tea, water, hot tea, and whatnot available for you. Next, we'll go back over to Reg, who will tell us about some karate.
Tim James God of the Dynamic Defensive Dojo will be doing classes every Thursday night at 6 p.m. at the Newport Municipal Building. He does individual lessons. They are $25. He'll do two family members for $40. The whole family's $55. And again, it takes place on Thursday nights at 6 p.m. You can try to contact him at 802-323-4620 or 802-525-1319. He'll be teaching individual like karate classes, and he'll just tell you a little more about what goes on with karate. Over to you, Brian.
For you basketball players, we are trying to get together a tournament on November 13th at 10 a.m. at the municipal building. It's a two-on-two tournament. It's for adults, high school, and youth players. So just about all ages of kids and adults can play. For more information, or if you want to get a team together, you can call the Newport Recreation Department at 334-6345. Also, there will be there's a little entrance fee per team, and there will be cash prizes awarded. So take advantage of this and come down and sign your team up.
One Friday night a month, following Reg's youth dances at the municipal building, we're doing something new called Friday Fun Night. And what this is it's an evening for everybody to come down. Doesn't matter how old you are, how young you are. You can come down, you can do some karaoke, play some games. Sometimes we'll play a movie. We're hoping to bring in some big activities like a sumo suit and have the wrestling matches right there in the municipal building. So it's Friday Fun Night again. It takes place one Friday night a month. The schedule is available online, newportvermont.org. And it's $3 a person. Sometimes we'll go lower depending on the activity. But again, it's for everybody. Come on down and enjoy Friday Fun Night the week after Reg's youth dances in the Newport Municipal Building. So over to Reg.
We're going to try to start up the teen dances again. This time we're going to try the age groups of 7th and 8th grade only. Our first one will be on December 3rd. The time will be from 7 to 9:30. The cost will be $5. Our DJ again will be Double Trouble. I will probably need some newer chaperones for this age group. I will be advertising in the papers and stuff. But again, hope to see you there on December 3rd. Thanks. Brian?
Ballet Arts, in association with the Recreation Department, is going to put on a performance of the Nutcracker. This will take place on December 4th from 2 to 3 p.m. at the Municipal Building. I guess it's a new, everybody knows what the Nutcracker is, and this performance is going to be a great performance, and we're hoping you people take advantage of coming down to see the Nutcracker on December 4th at the Municipal Building.
Also taking place during the holiday season, we're doing another new event this year, and we are tentatively calling it Christmas in the Kingdom. Now, what this will entail is first at 2:30, you'll get a holiday movie, a free holiday movie. Anybody 12 and older has to pay $3. This is at Waterfront Cinemas, so for either free or for $3, you get to see Disney's Tangled, or if there's extra people, which there always are, we'll open up other theaters and have different films in those other theaters, so everybody will get a chance to see the show. Following that, we're going to move the party over to Main Street. We're hoping that we can close down Main Street and have a Santa search on Main Street with different activities going on, and it'll give parents a chance to let the kids run loose on Main Street, and they can go visit the stores on Main Street and get all their holiday shopping done. So that is taking place on December 11th. Again, it starts at 2:30 with the movie showing at Waterfront Cinemas featuring Disney's Tangled. After that, 4:30, wagon rides, games, caroling, visiting with Santa, as long as we can find Santa, and shopping and more. If you want to get involved or have questions, give us a call at the rec department and we'll help you out there. So now back over to Reg.
Yes, one of our ongoing events is Open Mic Night. It takes place every second and fourth Tuesday of the month. It is down at the Gateway Center on Fife Drive. John Roy and company join them down there for a collaboration of music. It takes place from 6:30 to 9:30. If you need more information on this, you can call John Roy at 334-6888 or at the rec department at 334-6345. Brian?
Our winter 4-on-4 men's basketball league is, we're in the process of preparing for that. We are looking for teams. If you would, we play every Monday night, six games at 6, 7, and 8. Or if we have more than 8 teams or more, then we'll play a fourth game at 9 o'clock. If you have a team or trying to get a team together, it usually takes a roster of 5 or 6 players. It's for adults only, for men only, and there is a team charge of $225. This goes on all winter, goes for about 17 weeks. So if you're interested, you can register your team by calling the Newport Recreation Department at 334-6345.
Okay, so we have quite a bit going on the next couple of months here, as you can see. These programs, along with others, are available in our new fall-winter recreation brochure here that's available at the Municipal Building. It's also available at North Country Chamber of Commerce and in various places around town. We'd like to take this time to thank all of the volleyball participants. We had another great season with Reg and at the North Country High School doing volleyball. I'd also like to take this time to thank everybody who came out and braved the cold rain at the Halloween event that took place on October 30th downtown Newport. We had our final count was about 750 kids that came out and took advantage of that. It was a ton of fun, a lot of great costumes, great activities. The haunted house put on by North Country National Honor Society was incredible this year. We had the wagon rides. This all took place with an entire community effort with Newport City Renaissance Corporation, Memphis Magog Rentals, Vermont Office Suites. The list goes on. And I actually put together a video of this event that's available on our website. You can get there through newportvermont.org. In the meantime, a lot's going to be going on. We hope to see you at the various events, and we're always looking for volunteers and for donations. So if you have anything, give us a call or visit us online, and we'd love to see you around. Thanks, folks. Have a good night.
Happy Thanksgiving.